A beautiful day here in Mumbai city. Lovely, lovely day. And this morning, look what showed up. A box. A box showed up at my house, but there is currently no one on my live stream. Ah, yes, I see some people finally. And a beautiful view. There's the box. So I think it's important to see what's in the box. Oh, I got my trusty blade. And it's time to open. Let us open the box. Get some of that side as well. It's not very easy doing this with the camera. All right. There is the box, ladies and gentlemen. Let's open the box. Whoa! I can't believe it. It's here. My book, Keto Life. Ladies and gentlemen, those are my books. My book, Keto Life. Over 100 healthy and delicious ketogenic recipes by Sahil Makija of Headbanger's Kitchen. Wow. I'm holding it in my hand. All right, let's go through the book. You say, guys, let's do this. Ooh, it's got my logo. Holy shit. Look at that. It's got the HK logo all over. Hey, Dipti, you got to see this. How did you see it? No. Like, it's on the paper. Keto Life by Sahil Makija of Headbanger's Kitchen. Out on Cider Mill Press. Huh. All right. Oh. It's got a whole bunch of stuff. And look, my American friends, I didn't want to do this, but they forced me. So you will be happy to know there are metric conversions in the book. Horns up and welcome to Headbanger's Kitchen. Oh yeah. And it's, nice crispy pages. And yeah, I've written a whole bunch of stuff here, you know, all about the keto diet. What to eat, what not to eat, keto staples. Now this is the good stuff. You got barbecue sauce, basil. Look at these. So these are the photos that we took. This was shot right here on this very table. In fact, ladies and gentlemen, this table that you see, can you see this table? This is the exact table and this is the exact room in which we shot the book. And yes, this is 100% my book. This is only Headbanger's Kitchen recipes. Nobody else's stuff. So we got your basil pesto. We got keto breadcrumbs. We got tomato ketchup. All keto, of course. Cauliflower hamburger buns. Yum, yum. Fathead crackers. And we got, you know, pesto scrambled eggs. We got, egg and sausage breakfast sandwich. Yum. I'm getting hungry already. Brown butter scrambled eggs. Peanut butter waffles. And we got almond. You know, before the chaffle was a thing, I did the almond flour waffles. So screw you, chaffles, choffles, whatever you call them. Masquerading cheese omelette. Ooh, there are my chicken pot stickers. Oh, bacon wrapped chicken. Just look at that. How? Oh, I'm back, ladies and gentlemen. Sorry, there was an issue with my connection. We got cheese fried eggs done three ways. What else we got? Ooh, we got garlic butter prawns. We got peanut sauce chicken wings. Oh, I love these. Just look how good these pot stickers look, guys. Mmm. Ooh, bacon bomb balls. What else we got? Pizza omelette. What else we got? We got baba ganoush. We got wings, barbecue pork spare ribs. We got chicken parmesan. I mean, it's a book. Ooh, and of course, desserts. Panna cotta. Yeah, that looks good, don't you think? And my favorite, tiramisu. Don't you just want to bite into that? Oh yeah. Mmm. And of course, at the end, you've got your metric conversion for all my American friends. And we have the credits and all that. And of course, most important, where's it gone? Yes. All these photographs are styled by Alok Verma and photographed by Sunil Thakkar. The two people who really made these photos, not this photo, but like these photos come to life. Ooh, I like this one too. Look at that. That's my coffee and chocolate tart. Just look at that. Yes. All right, my hair's a mess, but I had to show up, I guess. Hey guys, how are you all doing? So it's finally here. Keto Life. My first keto cookbook. Now, there is some bad news, ladies and gentlemen. Unfortunately, this book is not yet available in India. This is currently only available in the USA. But as soon as it's available in India, I will let you guys know. I believe basically it's yet to release worldwide. It's out in America. All the people in America who pre-ordered the book, thank you very much, have already gotten their copy. Unfortunately, the rest of the world has to wait because Cider Mill Publishing, Cider Mill Book Publishers, that's these guys, they are a USA based company, so it's going to take a little bit of time, I guess. Ooh, look, there are pictures here also. Look how nice they look. Oh, this is one of my favorites. Lemon ricotta cheesecake. No, just cake. Ooh, and the seafood salad. Yummy. Ooh, and the pork chops. Look at those pork chops, guys. I suddenly want to go and eat pork chops. But yes, I'm excited, guys. This is my real cookbook. Only hardcover, guys. So this company, Cider Mill Press, does not do Kindle versions or ebooks or even paperback for this book or cookbooks in general. So Keto Life is only available as a hard copy cookbook. And I'm going to request something from all those who have already received the cookbook. If you've got the book already, and if you have your copy in hand, I request you to please do leave a review on Amazon. I will be super, super grateful. You know, because reviews always help with spreading the word, letting people know the book is worth buying. So if you... So if you can review the book on Amazon, just a few words as well. I mean, not like a big elaborate review, even just a few words about what you thought of the book. I will be super, super thankful. And like I said, as soon as this becomes available worldwide, I will definitely share the links with all my fans and viewers from India and the rest of the world. Because, yeah, I know I want you guys to have a copy as well. So, yeah. And, you know, if you have any questions about the cookbook, I would absolutely love to answer them. Hey, Ellen. Hey, you're from Antwerp in Belgium. I played a show there once. What an awesome place. And they gave us beef stew for lunch. Even better. Thank you, Scooby Ross. Very nice to see you here. And horns up to Australia. Australia's got some great heavy metal bands. Right. So yes, Keto Life. Out now in America. Oh, and if you're wondering what that noise is, that's the pressure cooker. Awesome. That's good to see you all. I hope you are all... Yes, the book is available on Amazon and I will give you a link to buy it, which will take you to the correct Amazon link. I don't know if I can. Yes. Oh, okay. Will I come to Los Angeles and sign your book? Absolutely. Is there a bread recipe in the book? Yes. So, fantastic. I'm glad you asked. So, if we open up the book and go to the table of contents, there is a whole section on breads. Let's go to breads, page 32. Alright, like look at this, I got my coconut mug bread, I got some dinner rolls, got crackers, so yeah, all kinds of recipes. So the photography in this book was done by a very good friend of mine called Sunil Thakkar. He's an excellent photographer and the food was all styled. Sorry, I actually got a professional stylist called Alok Verma to come and style all the dishes. So they both did an incredible job. Honestly, it was a lesson for me as well in photography and food styling. So yeah. You know, I would love to just do like a full-on book tour of America. That would be pretty awesome. Vegetarian dishes, increase the number of dishes, please. Can't promise things like that. Thank you, Alex. I appreciate it. Hello, Amber. Hi, Becky. Hey, everyone. Good to see you all here. Yeah. I can't believe I have a book out, like my own book, you know? In fact, I should bring all my books. Hold on. So when I say all my books, I have more than one book. I will update you guys when the book comes out in India, because like I said, right now it's not available in India and the rest of the world yet. Hi, Dipti. And as soon as it is, I will let you all know. Hey, where's my coffee gone? I'm pretty sure I had a cup of coffee around with me. Here it is. Any chance you can microwave that me? 20 seconds?
Yeah, don't mind me. I'm just trying to work.
Hey. It's my beautiful wife, Dipti.
Very annoying.
who's very annoyed because I'm asking her to microwave my coffee. In Pakistan, you will have to probably order it from Amazon America because I don't think... Is there an Amazon in Pakistan? Is there Amazon.pk? I'm not sure. But yeah, Amazon USA will deliver anywhere in the world, I think. So you can order it. It does ship worldwide. Right. So I'm going to show you... Okay. My keto book discography, or is that what you call it, Dipti? When you have like a, what do you call your book? Like in, for music we say discography.
Bibliography.
So I'm going to show you my bibliography. So in, what? Did we do this in 2017? Mm-hmm. The first one? Or was it? Okay, sorry, she's busy. Right, 2018. So in 2018, I worked on this book. This is the first keto book I did for Cider Mill Press. It's called Ketogenic Diet Cookbook. In this book, it's only edited by Sahil Makhija. So all the photos, all the recipes are not mine. There are lots of recipes, but they are not my recipes. I have simply converted existing recipes into keto recipes. So like grilled mushroom skewers, grilled Dijon vegetables, classic buffalo wings, then crown roast beef, and I gave them some dessert recipes for this book. Ooh, Maryland crabs. Ooh, grilled eggplant pizzas. Where am I? Aha. Like I gave them vanilla mug cake. So this book is only edited by me. This was the first kind of book that I ever got involved with, 2018. And it was a good experience. And then earlier this year, I worked on this book. Now on this book, I have only given them 30 recipes. So this is keto recipes that are 30 minutes or less. And for this book, I actually styled and shot my own photos. So like this is my recipe, Vietnamese egg coffee. So I took this photo, I wrote this recipe. Then there is like, see my chicken liver pate. Look at that. That photo is shot by me, recipe by me. But like curry soup with broccoli. This is not my recipe. Easy prime rib, not my recipe. So this is like a small little handbook that I worked on. It's interesting. It was fun. So like it's got some like waffles, coconut flour waffles. And it's called Easy Keto Cookbook. Oh no, Easy Keto Cooking. So this is the second book that I was involved in. So that makes two books already, but they are not 100% my books. Now, this is the one that you all need to get. Keto Life. This is my very own. Every single recipe in this book is mine. I did everything for this book. I had my friend Sunil and Alok Verma style and shoot this book. And yeah, this is the official Headbanger's Kitchen cookbook. Oh, look at this photo, guys. Yeah. Lemon and poppy seed muffins. Now, what else we got? Oh, so many good recipes here, guys. Ooh, one of my favorites, my meat sauce. Yeah. So, yes. These are the three books. It's amazing. In literally 2 years, I've got three books out. Which is, to me, is quite amazing. Like I've been a musician for 20 years and I've got 14 albums out. Now I'm also an author. I'm also a photographer. and a stylist who has been officially published, because yeah, there's my photographs in here somewhere. Yeah, like this one, that's my photo. So I'm a photographer, I'm also a food stylist. Are you still off keto? Have you maintained your weight loss? Let's not talk about that now, shall we? Neetu Barreto, thank you so much. Hey, Colorful Keto with Dory, nice to see you here. Amber, thank you so much. Bring Demonic Resurrection to Canada and do a back-to-back book tour. I'd love to do that if it was possible, for sure. What's my favorite recipe in the book? That's a very difficult one. That's a very difficult one. I have to actually go through the book and see what recipes I had done. Ooh, that's some nice photos here. Oh, wow. Ooh. Okay, I'm confused. I can't decide. It's like picking between your favorite children. Oh, look at this. Coq au vin. One of my favorite recipes from the book. Cheers, guys. Some black coffee with one drop of stevia. Maybe I should take this party to my bedroom. So, anyone has any questions for me about the book? I'd be happy to answer them. How many vegetarian recipes are there? Maybe about 20 vegetarian recipes. But I keep telling vegetarian people this. A lot of the recipes, you just need to replace the chicken with a protein of your choice. So I'm glad you asked that question. Let's actually go through the book and see what we can do. Now see, obviously all the bread recipes, all the dessert recipes are all vegetarians. So actually, yeah, there's more than 20 vegetarian recipes. Because I mean, even look, actually, you know what? I realized like a whole bunch of this book is just vegetarian recipes, because all the condiments, so barbecue sauce, pesto, bread crumbs, tomato ketchup, marinara sauce, all vegetarian. Cauliflower hamburger bun, 90-second bread, peanut butter bread, all vegetarian. Waffles, all vegetarian. Sauteed mushrooms, vegetarian. Cheesy bacon slaw. So you can make the bacon slaw with, like, okay, great example. Cheesy bacon slaw. To make this vegetarian, just don't use bacon. What else we got? Pesto chicken salad. Now, instead of the chicken, all you got to do is replace the chicken with paneer and you got a pesto paneer salad. What else we got? Let's see. Yeah, lots of recipes. So many. Ooh. For example, chicken thighs in mustard gravy. You can totally replace the chicken with some eggplant, grilled eggplant with a mustard gravy, maybe some paneer. So many different options. You know? The cookbook is not available on Amazon India just yet, but it will be soon. So please bear with me. Unfortunately, there is no way to get a signed copy because I live in India and these books are shipping from elsewhere. I will have to sign it in person. Favorite meat recipe? Beef bourguignon, maybe? Beef bourguignon is like really, really delicious. In fact, the photo is just what made me think of it. Hey! Ooh, pork carnitas! Oh, okay guys, I can't decide which recipe is my favorite. But this is one of my favorite photos. Just look at these pork chops, guys. How delicious do these pork chops look? So yes, most of these recipes are available on YouTube, but for the book, they were all reworked. So there are little tweaks and things. So, you know, when I shoot for YouTube, I don't try most of the recipes beforehand. I just do it up front. But there are a lot of, you know, little things that are all fixed in the book, because for the book, everything was tried, tested, all the measurements, all the cook times, everything is way more accurate here. So it's always better to have the book. Trust me. And I'll be honest, guys. I wrote this book only for you. I would have never done a keto cookbook had you guys not commented on all my videos saying, Sahil, when are you going to write a cookbook? Sahil, I would love a Headbanger's Kitchen cookbook. I genuinely would have never wanted to write my cookbook on my own. Because for me, like, I enjoy making the YouTube videos. I enjoy cooking. But I don't know if I enjoy writing cookbooks. You know what I mean? Even though I've done three, guys. Just saying. Even though I've done three cookbooks, I've done it because you guys asked for cookbooks. So I was like, if they want it, they're gonna get it. And that's why it's out. Absolutely, Jacob. That's the beauty of cooking, is that you adjust the recipe to suit your palate. Sometimes, you know, you want a little more spice in something, you add some chilies. You like a little less garlic, you add less garlic. You don't want onions in something, you leave them out. You don't eat meat, you put some paneer instead. So that's the beauty of cooking. You know, take a recipe, make it your own, have fun with it. Enjoy your time in the kitchen. That's what it's all about. Because you put your left hand in, you put your left hand out, you put your left hand in and shake it all about. You do the hooky pooky, you turn yourself around, and that's what it's all about. Poop, poop. Right. How difficult was it to get your cookbook published? So here's the funny thing. It was not hard at all, because the company actually wrote to me and said, we want you to work on a cookbook. Like I said, I had no intention of ever doing a cookbook, but they sent me an email. They said, we have a keto cookbook we want you to work on. Will you do it? So I said, yes. I did the first book. Then they asked me for stuff for the second book. And I said, look, I'll do it, but would you be interested in putting out a exclusive Headbanger's Kitchen cookbook? They said, sure. So yeah, it just happened. And guys, I want to tell you something. If this cookbook sells well, like if this book sells a lot of copies, there will be another book which will be only Indian recipes. So a Headbanger's Kitchen Indian food cookbook, if this one does well. This has about 100, exactly 100 recipes in it. 100 of my best recipes, let's put it that way. Like I said, I just answered that question. If this book sells, there will be an Indian keto cookbook from me. So yeah. Cool. I mean, so I just wanted to share this with you guys. I'm really grateful to have you here and spend time with me on this live stream. So if you have any last questions, let me know, because I'm going to head out and do some work now. I've got a new recipe coming up in a few days, so stay tuned for that. Once again, don't forget to get your copy of Keto Life. The link is in the description box just below the video. It's a pretty simple URL, geni.us/keto-life. What's your process of inventing recipes? A lot of times it's just based on what I have purchased in the supermarket and what I feel like eating. Like, it's sometimes I just throw stuff together. Anyway, thank you all, guys. I'm gonna go now, finish my coffee, get some work done, and I will see you on the next episode of Headbanger's Kitchen. And yes, the ingredients are very easy to find, guys. You'll find them all on Amazon or in your supermarkets. Have a great day, everyone. Thank you so much. Bye.